Changes. You'll quickly discover that all other trucks pale in comparison, becoming obsolete in the Cybertruck's shadow.
Hey guys, it's been like 2 weeks since you took my car. Are you almost done fixing it, or?
They've got it all twisted. Instead of comparing the Cybertruck to other trucks, they should compare the other EV truck's features and capabilities to those of the Cybertruck. Then, it becomes clear just how superior the Cybertruck is and how the other trucks are stuck in the dinosaur era.
Hey, my car has been in the shop for its entire life so far. Do you think I'm ever gonna be able to drive it again?
While other trucks are busy playing catch-up, the Cybertruck is already in